I'm Kirsty Alsop, and this is the B&Q Autumn Winter 2013 press show. This set I'm standing in now is for the Unloved Room campaign. It illustrates very well how you can turn an unloved room into an unbelievable room. Last year on my balcony, I had 5 B&Q Christmas decorations all lit up. We were the only house in the street that did it.
Right.
This year, I'm slightly torn between doing a bit of an Arctic theme, because you've got the polar bears, the mummy and the baby polar bear, you've got the Eskimo, you've got the penguin, you've got the deer. So you could go for a very tasteful kind of one colour, white light,
you could,
Arctic
yeah.
theme with the stars going through the sky. The world's your oyster with these modern cars. They've come on such a long way from people blocking up their fireplace and just shoving in an electric fire. And these are sort of entertainment consoles.
Yeah.
How many different fires do B&Q stock?
We stock just over 100 fires.
100 fires? 100 different fires? And that's electric, gas, solid fuel?
Solid fuel, and we're moving into biofuel as well.
I love tiles. I would tile everything. I'd live in a tile, completely tiled home if I could. And when I came in this morning, these two really, really caught my eye. This is beautiful. It's kind of like monochrome ICAT style.
Yeah, in fact, one of these is called ICAT, actually. So they're all available as singles, and what we find is that people can either mix and match, or like you say, create a repeating pattern that have a real feature,
okay,
have
so,
a real impact.
So you could do this. It's not just tiles that are a whiz with modern technology. This is extraordinary. Explain how that works.
Okay, so what we've got in front of us here is a llama that's been produced with digital technology, so it can recreate the look of a stripped back painted wood floor.
I mean, that looks like a bleached wooden floor, but it's a llama.
That's right, yeah. So it's really hard wearing, really easy to fit yourself, and it'll give you a look that's really kind of on trend.
Yeah, I mean, that's kind of like beach hut chic, isn't it? It looks fantastic. It changes everything, the mood of a room, the look of a room. It's a bit of a responsibility year after year to come up with new, on-trend, innovative lighting ideas, because it's electrics and a bulb.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
But these are part of my top 10 favourite picks of all the B&Q Interiors collection. I think they're lovely.
Been boosted by the new films that have been out, so yes. Superman, obviously Iron Man, so it's great, and I think men are enjoying it as much as boys, so we're finding lots of like husbands going in to buy one for their son, but also taking one for their man room at home, so they're really, really great and really, really successful.
I think this little section here is my favourite section, because it's really catching on with the current neon trends, which obviously I'm a fan of myself. And these light tubes are amazing, and I can already think of a million places that I'm going to be using them. So those are my favourite.
I'm really impressed by the show. I've always been a fan of B&Q. I think it's important that products are available at every price point for, you know, every customer. So it's really nice to see that the products are sort of falling in line with some of the higher end. Yeah, really impressed.